Have you ever noticed that sometimes when you open Camera Raw, there's certain settings that are there sometimes, not there other times, usually things like crop, resizing, rotation, straightening, where did they go? Let's jump in and see what's going on. There's a really great tool for doing adjustments inside of Photoshop, and that is the Camera Raw plugin. Now, this plugin can be used as a filter, or it can be used as a plugin. So let's have a look right now. So say we've got a photograph open inside of Photoshop. If we go under Filter, we're going to choose Camera Raw Filter. So now when we use it as a filter, this gives us a whole bunch of different tools which we'll look at in some other lessons, but it also gives us other tools here. It's a little bit limited though when we use it as a filter because it doesn't have the cropping and resizing options. If you want to get that, there's two different ways. Let me just hit Cancel. And what we'll do is we'll jump into Bridge. Now, we can open these images in Camera Raw from Bridge. Now, the thing is, you can open not just RAW files. You can also open JPEGs, TIFFs, and PNGs in there. Let me show you exactly how to do it. So, say we go with this image here. We're going to right-click, and we're going to choose Open in Camera Raw. Now, Adobe Bridge comes with Photoshop. When you install it, this will also be installed. Now, when we open it, you'll see a familiar set of tools. But notice now that we have other things such as cropping, sizing, and other options available here. Now there's a third way you can get into Camera Raw, and that's directly from Photoshop. And this will only work if you're opening a RAW file. So if we go to choose File, Open, and we go down here. Now if we choose something like a JPEG, it's just going to open in Photoshop like a normal image. But if we choose a RAW file such as a DNG, or in this case, a CR2 file. These are all different types of RAW files. The DNG is a kind of a common one, and a lot of your images can be converted into a DMG from RAW. A CR2 is a Canon, and you'll notice that other cameras, like there'll be a NEF for a Nikon camera, Sony has its own, different companies have their own ones. So we're going to choose Open, and notice now it pops into Camera Raw with all the options available. So this is three different ways of getting your images into Camera Raw. Just remember, if you want to have the cropping and the sizing options available, you either need to choose File, Open with a RAW file, or you could open any file from Bridge, and this will also give you the full featured Camera Raw. So I hope you found this video useful. If you did, drop a comment underneath and let me know what you learned. And if you want to know more about some of the new features in Adobe Camera Raw, check out the link here or here, whichever side it ends up on. And if you're new, welcome to the cafe. Hit that subscribe button and you won't miss any of my tutorials. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.